Well, yes, the reason the previous relationships are not abuse is because they're not abusing their power. Unlike a zoosexual, who's growing an animal that most likely do not have the same intentions as the zoosexual.